Susie Lee Dunn fell in love. She planned to marry Joe. She was so happy about it all, she told her pappy so. Pappy told her, "Susie gal, you'll have to find another. I'd just as soon your ma don't know, but Joe is your half-brother." So Susie put aside her Joe and planned to marry Will. But after telling Pappy this, he said, "There's trouble still. You can't marry Will, my gal, and please don't tell your mother. But Will and Joe and several more, I know, is your half-brother." But Mama knew and said, "My child, just do what makes you happy. Marry Will or marry Joe, you ain't no kin to Pappy."